Well, supermodel Megan Gale has unveiled David Jones's latest spring offering. It's in-store breast screening targeting women over 50, and it's free.
David Jones has long claimed to have women's shopping needs covered. Now, it's broadened its range into breasts.
The David Jones Rose Clinic is an environment where women will feel at ease having a breast screen.
And it's quick, easy and free if you fit the demographic.
What we're really wanting to do is to encourage women 50 to 69 to participate in the program, because breast cancer is a cancer that affects women as they get older.
Discreetly located in women's wear, busy working women are the key target.
The Rose Clinic is just down the road. In your lunch break, come in, 20 minutes, it's too easy. And I would advise people to make appointments as well, because I think it's going to be very popular.
More than 100,000 women have had breast screens in the first two clinics in Sydney and Melbourne over the past 10 years. And now with the Queensland Clinic open, David Jones says it's just a matter of time until the service is available right across Australia. Cancer survivor Carol Allen says regular screening every 2 years saved her life.
It was just a habit I got into, and on the sixth visit they found a cancer.
There are whispers a prostate cancer clinic in menswear is around the corner. But fellas, don't hold your breath for Megan to be there.
Well, we do have a menswear ambassador, so it's probably more appropriate that he speak that message. Being a man.
Rose Clinic Brisbane starts saving lives on Monday. Yeah. Jesse Grayson, 10 News.